Hey guys, welcome back, and today we're going to be making a Kinex pistol. Here it is. It is small but deadly, and well, I've made a video like this before but on a semi-automatic revolver, and if you haven't seen that video, here's the link. And well, without saying that, let's get straight into the main part of the video. So here are all the pieces you need, and yeah, as soon as you've gathered all those, let's get started.
Oh,
hope this video was very straightforward and very easy to follow. And well, just to show you how to load it, you pull back the ramrod. You pull back the ramrod, you insert the bullet and fire. And then if you pull back the ramrod again, boom, it's ready to fire again. So yeah, if you like this video, press the like button, subscribe and press the bell so you don't miss out on any future videos. And please follow me if you want to see more of this amazing content. Till next time guys, peace out.